Hi, I'm Heather Thomson, and I'd like to first thank the Greater New York Chamber of Commerce for this outstanding recognition and honor. I truly am moved, and I want to congratulate my sister honorees as well. We as women have to continue to push ahead. We've reached amazing heights, but we're not done yet. We need to continue to lend our hearts, our souls, and our minds to our societies and our communities. Let the sky be the limit, girls. Let's keep it moving. And I want you to holler that. Thank you.